We're all here today to show solidarity with the LGBT community in Russia and let them know that Irish people are thinking of them and are putting pressure on our own authorities and our own government to make clear our disgust as a nation at the anti-gay laws that have been brought in Russia and the consequences of those, including beatings and targeting of gay teenagers. And we want to see the Irish authorities stand up and make it clear to Russia that that's unacceptable.